So today I went to work and done a lot of work. I was very proud of myself. And then today, and then after work, I helped Pete and Louise do some like work planning stuff. Rules have changed, so I had to help them with a few new programs. Got to do like working with a business and things like that. And then after work, I got called into my other work. Nancy's flower shop and the Italian lady Arma, no, Frank and Amanda, that doesn't sound right, but she got me a lovely new jumper from Cheapest Chips. I'm very happy with it. And then after that I forgot, and today I also missed an appointment with Weedia, I think they're called, Weedia Employment. And I watched a movie called, I don't know, but I cried three times. It was a lovely movie. Oh, and I also wrote a note to a dance studio saying that I really want to find a dance partner. I'm not sure if it'll go anywhere, but you never know. You never know. I just slid it underneath the door. I mean, they are a dance studio, so they know a lot of dancers. I just really hope that there's a girl out there that would be willing to dance with a stranger. I don't know. I really hope it happens. And, I think that was it. I think there was something else. Oh man, I don't remember. Anyway, that's long enough. That was today. Today is the, I think it's the 9th. I can't check because I'm recording. I think it's the 9th. I'm probably wrong. Anyway, good night, everyone. Bye.